Namaste, my name is Ayanshika Manti. I am studying in class 5 in Devi Public School, Arkepuram. Now I am going to make terrarium. So what is terrarium? Terrarium is a mini garden or a small ecosystem in a glass jar. Now let's have a look to the ingredients which I need to require. Ingredients are glass jar, gravel, charcoal, tea waste which I easily collected from my home, plants, terrarium soil, color stones and some decorative materials. So let's start. The first layer will be of gravel, which is used for drainage system. The second layer will be of charcoal, which is used as a water purifier. It helps to generate the oxygen for the plants. The third layer will be of tea waste, which is a complete fertilizer which contain nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. It improves the quality of the soil and moisturizes it. The fourth layer will be of terrarium soil. This is the four basic layers. Now I will take the spoon and make a hole to plant the sapling. Now I'll take the plant. Now, without hurting the plants, I gently press the soil with the help of my fingers. Now, I will take color stones to decorate. Now I will take artificial house. Now I will take some color sand and decorate the terrarium. Now I will take the spray bottle to spray the plants to moisturize. Now my terrarium is ready. Something is missing. Let's make this more beautiful by adding some lights. Wow, it looks so nice. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.